Hey guys, what's up? It's 277. Welcome back to Surviving the Ark with myself and Dawgeth.
Hey, what's up, guys?
Picking up too long left off, let's hop right into it, shall we?
Yeah, let's.
Hey, Dawgeth.
I'm taking care of my mounts over here. Chicken and nugget. You go on Raptor.
Well, you stay right here. I wanna get something real fast so I can one up you.
I'm so cross with me right now.
Look behind you.
Ow!
Where?
Aw, you got a little thingy on you.
Yeah, he's up with the dinos too.
Aw. Oh, it's a copy.
Yeah, I got two of them. See?
You got two of them?
See? Look how cute they are.
They are pretty cute. They're adorable. They're totes adorable.
Yeah, so as we all know, copies can only be tamed with prime meat. But apparently, they can also be tamed with prime fish meat.
How do you tell it to get off of you?
Double tap E.
Oh, prime fish meat? I didn't know that was a thing.
Speaking of prime fish meat, here. We'll do this. Have some of this. Where are you? Oh, I see. You're over here. Have some of this.
Yeah. Okay. I think in third person is weird. Ooh, cooked fish. Were you fishing?
I wasn't fishing, but I did happen to go into the ocean while there was a saber-tooth, what is it called? Saber-tooth salmon swimming by.
Ooh, delicious.
And I ganked it. Shanked it pretty hard.
And, kind of a big deal.
It gave me three prime fish meat.
And were you like, oh god, oh god.
And there are also four copies far from me, so I was like, oh, gotta train him! And I did. Unfortunately, I only got two.
Aw, I'm sorry.
Also, I leveled up.
Nice.
A bit.
Yeah, I saw that.
So I got a couple of things for you.
Okay.
One, I'll need a bunch of hide, fiber, and wood to finish this one.
There's a bunch of hide in the workshop, and I think there's a bunch of fiber there, too.
Yeah, I need more.
Okay. What are we talking?
I need a total of 850 hide.
Oh my god.
Yeah. But
are we talking about like a saddle
better?
Of some sort?
Yeah.
Are you talking about Jimmy? Are we gonna mount Jimmy Carter?
I was thinking so.
Nice. Hey, what's that thing? A sickle, right?
Yeah, a sickle.
I just stop it. I just learned how to make a metal sickle.
I'll think about it.
Thank you.
You're welcome, sir.
All right. So, how you been, buddy?
I've been good, man. I've been good.
All right. There's a sickle inside of the workshop for you, too. The smithy.
Ooh.
Yeah.
Nice. Oh, you repaired it. Thank you. I'll put that there. We'll replace that. Let's put this here. Put that there. Oh, wait, no, I need this. So I also learned a couple of other saddles too.
Oh, nice!
Did you
get one for the flyer?
Yes.
Sweet.
I have learned Diplodocus saddle and Pteranodon saddle.
Pteranodon!
As well as the water jar I need to make.
Mmm, delicious.
So we can have, you know, fresh water.
Water on the go.
For when we ride Pteranodons! Bow, 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 bow!
Exactly.
Pteranodons!
Michael McDonald gone? Donald gone?
Michael McDonald gone?
Yeah. We need to find a dinosaur that makes sweet, sweet music from his mouth hole, and then we can name it Michael McDonald Don.
You're so weird.
Yeah. No, I am. I've come to terms with this, though.
Like, yeah, you wouldn't be wrong. Okay, so I need... Oh, I need... No, this is what I need.
Hey, bud, crystal. How much fiber you needed?
I need crystal. Oh, fiber. Fiber, fiber, fiber. Fiber, fiber, fiber.
I'm up to 800 so far. Is that gonna...
I need 600.
All right, well, I think that I've got enough here for you.
Sweet.
Me and Chicken Nugs are coming on in.
Chicken Nugs.
Yeah, that's my two raptors over here, since you get Reptar.
Well, thank you. You're so thoughtful.
Yeah, I mean, you want to come into my life and steal something from me. I'll take two.
I've already been here.
Yeah, okay, fine.
There's no coming into your life.
Here, do you want me to put it in the smithy?
Oh, my God. It's so
the fiber? Two, four. Yeah, there's like...
Let's make some spark powder.
There's a metric poop ton of fiber in here.
Good.
I'm dehydrated. I gotta go.
Good. Here, take this.
I can't have this conversation right now.
Take
I'm very
this. Take this.
What?
It's dangerous to go alone.
Oh, thank you. What a mensch.
Yeah, don't you forget it, bub.
Excuse me. Excuse me. Oh, that's real good. High quality H2O.
H2O. The only downside about the cooked fish meat is that it doesn't really regenerate a whole lot of hunger. It gets to go kind of fast. At least it's not that bad to eat. Tasty. Alright, let's see now. I need to deposit the spear. I need more chitin.
I can get that from a turtle, right?
Or keratin.
I'm a turtle. He's gonna be a dead turtle here in a minute.
Can I make cementing paste with keratin? Yes, you can. Yeah, so we need to murder some turtles. We need to be turtledly murderers.
Turtle or murderer?
Turtle or murderer?
How much keratin do you need, bud?
As much as you can spare.
I don't think you realize this. I'm on the case.
Once again, I'm taking the Dilo Death Squad with me.
We're gonna Dilo Death Squad!
Dilo Death Squad!
There needs to be a cartoon called Dilo Death Squad.
Dilo Death Squad!
Oh, and I want to see them jump out of an airplane. Like, why aren't you taking your raptor?
Because you're riding the...
No, you have this one here, Reptar.
I'm going to hunt a turtle.
Well, I'm going to take the other Reptar then.
Ow! Stupid ant. Ah, ants!
That might be my bad. I left his corpse over there a little bit, so, I'm so sorry.
You guys, come this way.
Do the trikes have keratin on them?
I think so, but it's kind of rare.
In their big dumb head?
Yeah, it's kind of rare, though. Okay, I got 20 chitin.
I've got like 20 keratin for you, bud.
You got a fever. The only cure is more chitin than keratin.
I got a fever.
Come on, Dilo Death Squad!
Dilo Death Squad!
Dilo Death Squad!
I'm over here wrecking face.
I'm sure you are. I'm looking for turtles. I think I see a turtle.
Oh, I see one too.
Oh, I see a raptors.
Oh, that's delish.
Oh, it's you.
Did you see this turtle right here?
Yeah, that's the one.
There's one in the distance too.
Maybe there's some further inland.
Oh no! Oh no! Chicken got knocked out.
What happened? What'd you do?
Stupid turtle. He's unconscious.
Oh, Dimorphodon. How adorable. Oh, Luna. How adorable.
That's a kitty.
Nah, she's a butt.
Yep. Cats usually are.
Yes, they are. Cats are jerks!
Yep. They're like, do you want to look at my butt? Because I'm going to put my butt in your face.
Damn it, cat.
Yeah, pretty much. They just love putting their butts in your face.
Oh my god, there are copies everywhere and I'm killing them all! Go, Dilo Death Squad!
Dilo Death Squad!
Dilo Death Squad! Aha! Man, Squish is unstoppable.
Is there any way I can wake up this stupid
Meganeura
raptor? Hello?
Hi. What? Hold on. I'm dealing with it. Lots of attacks.
Hello?
Hi.
Can I wake this guy up?
Stimberries.
stimulate the hell out of him.
Hide keratin. Here we go. Just a little bit. Just a little bit. Give more keratin.
Do I force feed him the stim berries?
Okay, you are going to. What's your health? Oh God, you're almost dead.
I hope this doesn't give him a case of the runs.
There we go. You eat all this food. Good. Shoving meat down his throat.
Eat it. You know what's good for you, you'll eat it.
You have about to force what, 12? Here, berries. Have some more. Okay, you're healing up. You're at half. Take this.
Yeah, you eat those
You're
berries.
Generating. Here we go, take that. You just pooped. What a good Dilo.
Good Dino.
He just pooped in front of me like the true leader of the Dino Death Squad.
He's like, I ain't got no shame.
It's like, food.
It's pretty weak.
I know. There we go.
I know that these stim berries are not going to be good on this guy's digestive tract.
Yeah, of course not.
Hey! It's one of those... It's a giant Jimmy Carter, and he's giving me the eyes. He's tore up. Like, he's bloody really bad.
Oh.
I'm like... Huh? Oh, there's Dilo's killing up.
Ankylosaurs. I found ankylosaurs.
Get away from him!
He's damaged. Go! Dilo Death Squad! Haha! Got him. All the keratin. Give me your bones! You know what, man? I gotta tell you, I really enjoy ARK.
Yeah?
And I love the kind of gameplay stuff you can do with ARK and all the different things you can have fun with and all the craziness that goes into it. But you know what I'm really looking forward to?
What?
Freaking No Man's Sky.
Yeah, that's coming out tomorrow.
Oh God, it's gonna be so good. The only downside is that it's the base space. Building. But hey, I'm looking forward to the exploration part of it.
Yeah? I'm not looking forward to that giant snake.
Yeah. Oh no! I still didn't kill Scorch!
Oh.
Scorch was hit was hit by an errant crossbow bolt. I'm sorry, Scorch.
Another one of our raptors just passed out.
May have been bitten by something?
I don't know, man.
Scorch, I'm sorry. I'm taking your food.
I was fighting a Dilo earlier. Dilo couldn't knock him out.
Dilos do poison, I think.
Yeah, but it doesn't affect their torpor, does it? Holy crap. I've got so much prime meat right now.
I am feeding so all these buggers because... Yeah. Gosh darn it, they have so much...
What are you doing?
I'm trying to keep my Dilos alive.
Oh, yeah.
There you are. Okay.
We've got a real problem on this beach. I got two passed out stupid raptors.
Stupid raptors?
Raptors.
I have a raptor!
I am feeding a raptor, forcing berries down its throat.
I hit this turtle in the eyes!
Those turtles hurt. It's no joke.
Reload! Reload!
Reload!
Right in the head!
Oh, yeah. You want to make eyes at me? Stupid Dilo? Making eyes? Yeah, that's what you get, son.
Yes!
Not my watch.
Alright, how much keratin / chitin do you have?
28.
Alright.
I'm over here trying to get these raptors to make
harvesting
up.
This guy. I got a lot of really hide, too. It's really good. Hunting party. Let's see. I got 85 keratin and 52 chitin.
That'd be awesome if my guys weren't sleeping on the job.
How far down on the beach are you?
You gonna bring me some more stim berries?
If I can find some.
Yeah, I'm down the beach. You remember where you saw that turtle? Where I was? Where we kind of passed
Oh yeah, way back there. Gotcha. Okay.
That's where I'm at right now. Because that's where they decided to take a nap.
Alright, I'm coming.
I'm gonna go find more berries.
Dilo Death Squad!
Dilo Death Squad!
I need one of those things that has like a, it's like a, the spinning placard.
Yeah.
Goes like the Justice Friends. Like the Dilo Death Squad.
That'd be awesome.
Dilo Death Squad! Okay.
I have no art skills.
Nugget is up.
I've got tons of stim berries. I don't need any.
You, wake up here.
Of them woke up. Sweet!
Stimulant. There. Drink that. I gave her a stimulant. That should be enough.
Oh, yeah. You drugging our raptor here?
No, I just raised her. Him. It's a him. Still, there he is.
Yeah.
There we go. Alright, I'm gonna head back to base and get the cementing paste made. Because I have plenty.
Yep, I have some for you too.
Okay, then go ahead and hatch me. Thank you.
I've got a package all for you.
Thank you.
Mm-hmm. I'm gonna go kill some more stuff then.
Alright, have fun. We need hide.
Okay. Oh, I have a bunch of hide.
Good, I have a lot of hide too.
I killed a Jimmy Carter.
Oh, nice.
Yeah. He was trying to nuzzle in love on me.
You weren't having any of that, huh?
None of that business. I think maybe the raptors are hitting each other and that's why they're passing out?
Could be.
Whatever they're doing, it's really making me mad.
Or maybe you might be hitting them. It's a possibility. Just throwing it out there.
Yeah.
Health. 37.
Oh, you're gonna be crafting stuff, aren't you?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, I'm coming over there. Hold on.
Fine.
I want some of that sweet, sweet XP. You left Sparky, by the way.
What?
Yeah.
Sparky. He was right next to me.
Wow.
You must have whistled at him.
Nope, they said it was still following you.
Hussy. How could you? So mean! Stealing my dinos like that.
Oh, hold on. There's Sparky. Squish and Slash are all coming to me.
Yeah, because you whistled and had follow all.
Yeah, I did, because one of them was stuck.
You're a poop dungus.
Whatever that means.
Fine, just take them all home then.
I'm gonna wait for these scrubs. Come on.
I am going to try out my new scythe. Ah, stupid ants again.
What good fortune! What good fortune! You got problems right
hate
now?
Hate ants!
You gonna...
With
you
every
gonna
fiber of my being, get it? Because I'm gathering fiber right now. It wasn't funny.
No. Bad Snoop.
Shut up. You know what is funny though? Your face! Oh!
So funny, I almost fell off my dinosaur.
Good. It might actually improve your face. Oh!
Why is there a.
Why is Miss DD outside?
Yeah, I was gonna say, why is there just a dodo just walking around all willy nilly?
There. What's an egg doing here for? Dilophosaur egg. Okay. Whatever.
Alright, let's see here. Hide. Mm-hmm. hide.
Okay, Dilophosaur egg. Oh, this so much
meat.
Salt
meat. These guys are not going to be hungry.
There we go.
Got a little bit more keratin for you, bud.
I two put of all this away.
How do you feel about that?
Actually, I'll need this fiber.
Are you in the smithy right now?
Heading over there.
All right, I'm gonna put all this hide and fiber in here.
Okay, to make what I need.
And the keratin.
I am going to need. First off, I'm making this.
Damn it! You're already in here. I'm trying to lock you out.
Too late.
Oh yeah, clearly. Clearly.
Right here. And bam, experience. So now I need to take all this keratin.
Chitin.
Put this fiber in here, put this fiber in there.
Are you gonna use this chitin in here, that 24 chitin?
I need that.
Do you?
Yes.
I still have hide pants, gloves, and boots.
Because I need cementing paste.
I have all the chitin armor. I don't care about you, jerk.
What?
Nothing. Hey, love you.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, 0.6 XPs.
Sweet. So I'm making 20 cementing paste right there. I have 8 on me, so I need 12 on top of that. Ugh, so what's cementing paste?
Hey, bud.
What?
Remember that time I shot you with a shotgun?
I swear to God, if you do it to me again, I'm going to kick you off the server.
You don't even know the password to the server. The admin password.
Yeah, I do.
Did you hack my servers?
I know it well enough.
I don't need to know it. I trust transcend that.
I need a little bit more keratin.
Go to sleep. Mistakes were made. Look what I did. No, don't kill it. I got a Dimorphodon. I shot it with an arrow and put it to sleep.
Nice. I'm killing this turtle.
What do I give to the Dimorphodon?
Meat.
Meat. That's right. Shot him. Shot him in the air.
Yeah. Ha! Eat that. Stupid Dimorphodon.
Stupid Dimorphodon.
I mean, I killed a Carbonamus, not a Dimorphodon. Ow. Why did you hit me with a dart?
Huh?
Why did you hit me with a Trank Arrow?
I didn't.
You did.
What? Sticking right out of your butt. Come here. That makes me laugh. It's not in your butt. It's outside of your thigh.
You're the worst.
Yeah, you remember when you kept knocking me out with a bat?
You're the worst.
How'd you feel about that? It felt pretty good.
You are literally the worst.
Nah. Hey, there's a wild copy right here. I put it to sleep.
Three more, and then I can make the piece de resistance, and that will wrap up the episode for today.
Dang it. I don't have prime meat.
Oh, there's some prime cooked meat.
I only see cooked meat. I don't see prime cooked meat.
It's in the it's in the feeding thing. Cooked prime meat. There's 13 of it.
Look at this guy.
I know. Should hit him in the head with the dart. I got the meat. There you go.
We're gonna have a sweet compy army. Alright, now I got this Dimorphodon right here. Nice. Hey, have you seen the commercial? What?
He's not eating it. He doesn't eat cooked prime meat.
way I see it, we only got one solution. they came to get
I didn't get the prime meat off of him in time.
I'm sorry, okay? Hey.
Well, truce. Anyways, I have one thing for you.
Hey, can you stop can you
look
tell
into
this thing
the, look into
you?
Hey, get over here.
Tell this thing to stop following you. Thank you.
There. Now come here. Look at this. Look at it. Look at this, baby. Last item in the smithy.
Tree sap tap. Yes, we're going fishing!
You know it! All right, guys. Well, that's going to wrap it up for us for this episode. I want to thank you for joining us for surviving the ARK with myself and Dawgeth. If you are new to my channel, be sure to hit the subscribe button, leave a like, leave a comment. Love to see that kind of thing. Also, go check out Dawgeth's channel in the description down below. And as always, I want to give a big shout-out to Aim to Game for sponsoring this particular server. If you're looking for Minecraft servers, ARK servers, Terraria servers, servers of all kinds, go check out Aim to Game in the description down below. So, thank y'all for joining us, and we'll see you next time!
See ya.
Why'd you name it Dice Noob? You're a butt. Bye! Hi, Jimmy Carter.